gentlemen, right now if you look on center court, something really, really interesting is happening. Right now, the Chiefs are going to go up for this singles action. 4 points on. Come on. We'll let you know in a second. He's coming out the first, second, third, fourth on both the LA Mantras and the St. Louis Shock. Stay tuned. Not going anywhere. I have a crowd with Jordan LaCroix.
That's what we're talking about. Let's go.
All the answers, Cam Blackwood. Dreambreaker, powered by Toyota Prius, is about to happen. First out, the LA Mad Drops, the Bulletproof Bandito, Gabe Tardio, going one-on-one with Rob Nunnery. 4 points. Next, we got Jordan Kinney playing Mark Emmerich, Brooke Buckner playing Judith Gabalabalabo, and then finishing up, Olivia Chilling-McMinnon and Jeannie Arokina. This is what pickleball is about. Dreambreaker, Major League Pickleball. Okay. 15-second players.
Two, four.
Point.
Five, eight.
Street Four. Double. Cut out. Point five. Five, three. Right out, point four. Four, five.
Side out, point 12.
12 points. Point 10.
Thank you.
This is Major League Pickleball by Margaritaville. And let's just say we're only a few hours in and we got all weekend to go. We're gonna have a lot of fun in Hotlanta. Let's take it over to Cameron Blackwood with the St. Louis Shock team, talking about a little bit about what it took to win that game.
Thanks, Michelle. Yes, Rob. Most experienced here on this team, going up against Gabe Cardio, the best St. Louis player on the
We're confident in this team. I don't play a lot of singles. I don't play a lot of singles. Obviously, Judas the Rock over there and really cleaned up. And Meany is going to fight that last ball. And yeah, he just worked hard and that's it.
And how much of a show fight the Shock has? You already have the 2-year lead. They come back and you're just closing out there in the
I'm pretty shocked that the team stuck together and we were fighting and just like we went to the last point. The team effort, the team, what? I don't know that good. The team chemistry, it was just awesome, so I think we're going to recommend it.
Yeah!
Let's go!